Breach announced by Yahoo, the personal information of more than 1 billion users may have been stolen in 2013. If you have a Yahoo account, you are urged to change all of your passwords immediately.